of the top 15 rookie point producers in the NHL. Six will take to the ice tonight at the Wells Fargo Center. Youth is truly being served in the league, and tonight is a shining example. So take a good look. The stars of tomorrow are already strutting their stuff for both the Leafs and Flyers. That is Konecny. Back to Provorov, bouncing puck. Just sifted in along the wall. There's Braden Schenn centering. Konecny, the shot! And it went high and into the netting. Behind the net goes Schenn, and Polak were ducking as that shot came in high and heavy.
Ivan Provorov made the whole thing happen. He always puts the puck into safe areas. And this shot looked like it was coming right to the back of the net where Polak and Schenn were, but it hit the handle.
Jabbed away from Nylander, but he recovers and gets it to Gardner. Leafs have made a change, and they still have possession of the puck. Here's Gardner holding on, spinning. Blue skating defenseman centers it in front. The shot went wide as Komarov fired, and I don't think Neubert got a piece. Now backhander by Kadri. And the save made by Neubert, and he hangs on. Best pressure of the night right there for either team. But Neubert held his ground. No score, five shots for Toronto, two for the Flyers. We don't clear there, but now it's Konecny getting to it to Simmons. He's got the breakaway. In on goal! He scores! All-star prelude for Wayne Simmons, his 21st goal of the year, and it's 1-0 Philadelphia.
Great work by the Flyers, being patient, getting the puck out, making plays, took advantage of a miscue at the blue line. And then little Travis Konecny, perfect feed to Wayne Simmons, and he really delayed. It looked like he was going to deke to the backhand. Not a deke, a shot.
Lost his spare. The pass in the middle is Giroux. Giroux lost it, gets it back. Made it to Raffle. Raffle now in tight quarters. Got it through to Giroux. Giroux for Voracek, the shot! Save! McElhaney's got it in the glove. And that rush was not exactly the blueprint. But they finally got it through, and Voracek, a great eight chance that McElhaney had an answer for.
Watch the play that Raffle makes over the boards here. He's has three Leafs right around him, and he makes the play to Giroux, and the pass is a thing of beauty.
Ninth-ranked power play against the fourth-best penalty kill. Leafs have been notoriously bad on the penalty kill in years past. So good this year, best in the road. Here's Giroux, the shot, and McElhaney, the last line of defense, makes the save, and he saves from your goaltender to be a good penalty killing team, and the Leafs got it right there.
When the puck went over to Braden Schenn, it was too far for him. Look at this desperation diving play to get it to Claude Giroux. That's effort. That's Schennergy.
Having it up through center. Flutters it high. It stays in play, barely high off the glass. Manning was checked. Cousins there. He and Manning run into one another. Leafs get the puck. Here's Kadri centering it in front. Neubert down. The puck is in. The Leafs score. Nylander will probably get credit, and the Leafs have tied it at one.
Well, for all of the skill the Leafs have, this one was a result of blue-collar effort with William Nylander apparently finishing it off. It was just a mad scrum in front of Michael Neubert. See if the Flyers are checking about goalie interference here. Sure was a lot of traffic. Kadri dumped it in front, and Nylander got it and finished it off. Now, it didn't look like much goaltender interference there. Nylander got to it before the Flyers defenders.
Cousins trying to get it out to the point and did to McDonald. McDonald over to Provorov. He'll take the shot. Save McElhaney. Rebound rattles around. Couturier got a jab in there, and it flutters up into the midsection of McElhaney.
This is superb five-man pressure by the Flyers. Everybody with a piece of it. Ivan Provorov ended up behind the net at one point. Nick Cousins as active as we've seen him, I think, in any game this season.
Connor Brown up the right wing. Fires that one deflected and hit the post. Oh, ricocheted in on goal and hit the post.
Connor Brown on this shot that was deflected and then went off Shane Gostisbehere and then off the post.
Like Bozak was heading towards it. That's just strange play. Double bounce.
Strike with some room will go across ice. Here's Gudas. Back to strike center point. He winds his pass. This to Lubimov in front. Save made, McElhaney. Rebound, Lubimov. He scores! Roman Lubimov puts the Flyers on top. Had gone 13 straight without a point. He'll take one right here. 2:37 remain, and the Flyers have their lead back.
Belmar, Vandevelde, and Lubimov digging along the wall, kept the play alive, got it back to the point. And when Lubimov got it back, McElhaney lost his positioning. He went to the middle of the net instead of staying over on the post.
Back out to Carrick. Across ice it goes Gardner. He'll deal it along the left wing for Matthews. His shot deflects and goes up over the crossbar and just missed. As Neubert, I think, got a piece of it or deflected out in front of him, and then it just missed. Schmeiner takes a look, holds, sends it in on goal, save, rebound in front, jab just wide by Connery. Back out, a shot from the point, save, Neubert. Rebound side of the net, Van Riemsdyk. Provorov there, 1 second, that's it. The Flyers will head to the All-Star break with three straight wins. They hang on to beat the Leafs 2-1. The Leafs have lost in regulation on the road for the first time in their last 12 games. And the Flyers have their third straight win.